My granddad fought in the Civil War. Before I left, he told me what it takes to stay alive, but nothing could have prepared me for what I saw. New machines of war, like the tank, could sometimes change the battlefield overnight. Luckily, they were mostly on our side. Mostly.
Edward!
Sir.
Townsend.
Come on, you miss all the fun.
All artillery! Fire!
I've been looking at your papers.
Don't worry about me, sir. I'm ready to do my bit for King and Country.
Listen, son, you find forward and reverse when you're told you'll do all right for me. Grab those, would you? Come and meet Big Bess. Woman of your dreams. And our new driver, boys.
Oh, bloody...
Whoa, no, don't swear.
She does not like it when you swear. Finch.
Edwards.
You've done this before.
Done what before?
Mind your business with manners. Listen, don't worry. She'll look after you, yeah?
All right, boys. This is the big one. Our orders are to punch through the German line, destroying artillery positions as we go. Finch.
Yes, sir.
After that, we'll advance on the French town of Cambrai.
Where that, I'm at minus one.
Jesus, are we in safe hands or what, boys?
All right, my lads.
Remember, boys, do your jobs, take care of each other. Macbeth will take care of you.
May the Lord have mercy on our souls.
Get through this together, right, Edwards?
Right, sir.
Full ahead, driver!
The damn bird is shedding!
Bolt in, McManus! First bolt!
I'll pluck every feather off that damn...
Easy there. That pigeon could save your life. It's our only line of communication.
Get up there, Edward!
Yes! Starting to get the hang of it.
What'd you do back home?
Drove. A car. I was a chauffeur. All stop! This is far enough. Infantry will go on the first whistle. Then we follow.
Heavens above. You ever seen anything like this?
I have, I'm sorry to say.
Listen, we're going to cut down the guns up by that windmill. Give our boys some room! That's our cue. Go ahead! Boy, you're incoming!
Our general's tearing the boys apart!
Don't let those deaths be for nothing. Move! What's the matter?
Engine's fine, sir. It's the mud. Field gun!
Move and get a clear shot of those field guns.
I appreciate not being a target. Move, boy.
The more wire we can clear, the faster our men can move up.
Those field guns are shredding our outfit.
Look where that shot came from.
Then let them have it.
Those machine guns are holding our lads back. Hold position here. Clean out all the German guns.
Come on! The Brits don't give up unless we force them!
Save the fun and games for when we arrive at Cambrai, boys.
Jerry's down! Cannon's gonna slow us down! Hit it!
That's a hit! gunship will rip our boys apart. Get those guys in. Gunners, go for the lost boys. That can handle it.
Let's find the rest.
bloody life!
Hey, you two minds, you're gonna get us all killed! Head Messenger
pigeon!
Incoming fire! Message coming!
Orders! Sir, new fire mission. It's Downton, sir. Sir! Green! 3, 6, 4, turn!
Here it comes, boys. Nice serving with your lads.
Fucking Turks! Run the enemy!
The look of the devil, Townsend. Is that right?
All we got out here is blind orders and chance.
McManus.
Aye, aye, sir.
Edward, start it up.
Give us a break. Give us a break. Come on. Ah! Come on, miss. Come on. Stop. Stop, big miss. Stop. Stop. It stopped. Are you just going to stand there?
Fog up ahead. I can't see more than 20 yards.
We're pushing through. Edwards, I'll drive. You jump out and scout ahead.
Don't be a hero, lad. Just do your job.
Let's all get through in one piece, eh? If you get into trouble, we'll be right behind you, lad.
damn us in Langvay.
Woran denkst du gerade? Was hast du gesagt?
There you are, lad. Magic driver, that's magic. Wouldn't even know there was a war on, eh?
Hang back, I'm pushing through the wire. I can't see a damn thing. Edwards, get up front and lead us through. Looks like there may be trouble up ahead. You go scout, and if everything is all right, give us a signal. We'll come to help if we hear any trouble.
Nicht von deinem Gesicht unterscheiden kann. Siehst du scheiße aus.
Deck mich drauf. Ich weiß, dass ich mich beim Feld nehmen
Thank you.
Das ist...
You're on our side, Edwards. Bess is taking a real hammering. Get your children. Have a look at Bess while we have the time. Good work. Watch yourself. We'll deal with this. I can't see it, damn. Get up front and lead us through. Don't get too far ahead. You've got us this far, Edwards. I need you to do it again, until we're out of these woods.
Hey! Ich hätte nicht gedacht, dass ich dich wiedersehe!
Du bist der deprimierendste Mensch, den ich kenne! Ich kann dein ständiges Gejammer nicht mehr hören!
Ist das kalt?
Ist das?
Hey, ich hätte nicht gedacht, dass ich die wiedersehe. Hier ist der Arzt, als würde dich das interessieren, Mann!
Guck mal, die Klappe!
Nicht dein Maul!
Irish.
No bad on that one, Edwards. We're nearly out the woods now. Have a look at Bess. She needs some love and attention.
We're good to go!
That'll do it! Well, according to the map, we should soon be out of these sodden woods. We need to get across this here bridge, and then it shouldn't be much further. I still need you to scout a bit. On the bridge! Germans, let them have it!
Edwards, get a move on!
Bunker on the ridge up ahead. Looks well defended, too. Those field guns could quickly ruin our day. You go in, clear out those guns. We'll move up and finish the job.
langweilig. Was denkst du?
Schon gut. Bist du noch wütend?
Was? Ach, vergiss es.
Hör ich jetzt Stimme oder was?
Daneben nicht.
Jetzt hab ich dich!
Wunder hat getroffen!
There's a bunker on the ridge up ahead. Looks well defended, too. Those field guns could quickly ruin our day. If you go in and clear out those guns, we'll move up.
Yeah!
stirb, du Arschloch! Jetzt stirbst du! Gib auf, los! Gleich haben wir dich!
Du bist doch ganz allein!
Gib auf oder stirb! Du entkommst mir nicht!
That's enough fun and games for a Tuesday. Get in and drive, Edwards. Let's get out of here.
is outstanding, Edwards. You'll have yourself a medal if we get through this.
So she needs new spark plugs.
Check how far that village is. Can you see it, son? Can you see the village?
Yes. Yes, I see it.
And what about our tanks? Can you see any of our tanks down there? Edwards?
Yeah. But they're not ours anymore.
Sounds like whatever Bess needs is down in that village.
All right. Let's go, Edwards. Let's go.
Good luck.
Tank is going nowhere and he'll be dead by morning. We're fucked.
What's it? You're just gonna abandon the mission, are you?
Don't you get it? Finch, Pritchard, all of us. We've been fucked all along.
So if that's what you want, McManus, then just go.
Don't you ever talk to me like that. I've ran more fucking missions than you have had hot dinner, son.
McManus, just fucking go.